Welcome back to Behind the Glass. In this final episode for season 2, we sat down with the team here at Sportsman to talk about the Sportsman Design Language.